with Beyonce.
We're gonna be watching her too.